Preschool teacher McKinley Pierce is only 5'1", but she was able to make the long leap on overpass.
You got it?
Yeah! The four-time veteran from Vermont stared down the serpent, then changed her mind and went with the dominoes.
Ball, boom! And just hit on the top of the head.
It was harder than I thought.